I'm ready for just about anything, okay. But somehow you keep surprising me.
Yeah.
Shut up! You don't think Ryan is famous?
Cousin Ryan.
Hey, what's up, YouTube friends and family? It's Cousin Ryan.
It's Ryder.
And we've got a little high school music video reaction for you. I never saw this music video when I was in high school, but this song, it's odd. No, it's not odd. It's not what you're going to expect. Believe me, it's not. But the video, I don't know how to describe this. It's a... maybe I shouldn't describe it. Maybe we should just watch it and see what you think.
Oh, yeah.
This isn't going to be anything like the typical music that I listen to at all. But
oh, yeah.
It's Return to Innocence by Enigma.
Yeah.
Not to be confused with Edward Enigma.
Yeah. It's just Enigma.
Right, here we go.
Return to yourself.
Was that a little deeper than you were expecting?
That was weird.
Yeah?
It was weird.
I thought it was kind of cool, man. Like, everything in reverse. Well, yeah, like, that's cool. The dude dies and, like, it reverses everything all the way back to his baptism.
Yeah. I mean, it's cool for sure, but it's just... The song itself was weird.
Yeah, I've grown to like it over the years. It's different. It's different. It's different, but...
It's weird. I'm not saying it's bad or anything, like, I don't like it, but it's just it's weird.
Yeah. That's not at all what you would expect from a music video reaction that I'd bring to you, right?
That I just did... No matter... At this point, I have no... I'm ready for just about anything, okay. But somehow you keep surprising me.
Yeah. I really like that song. I've grown to really like it over the years. It's very... I don't know, and just adding it to that imagery of even just the doll. I don't know. There's something very emotional about that song.
Yeah.
But you don't hate it.
I don't hate it.
Okay.
It was just odd.
Cool. That's good enough for me.
I'll say odd because I feel like weird is.
Weird's more of an insult than odd. Odd can be interesting.
I don't mean weird. Well, weird can be interesting.
That's true.
But I would just say it's
different.
Odd.
Yeah. There's something different about it. Yeah. Cool. All right. Well, I'll take it. Mm-hmm. Okay, thanks for hanging out with us and checking out Enigma's Return to Innocence, one of my favorite classic, one of my classics, I guess you could call it. And until next time, be excellent to each other.
See ya.
You know, sir, it's Cousin Ryan on the Hollywood Boulevard. You know, sir, he's bigger than any superstar. All of us meet you some real dope bar. Some of them sweeter than any chocolate bar. Boom! Hey.